It's not about agents. It's not about getting drafted super high, like sleeping in the best hotels and wearing the coolest watches and all that stuff, driving the coolest cars. It's about making it to the highest level at what you do.
For a young kid out there who's just trying out, what would be the move right now if they want to be where you guys are?
I mean, I think I can speak for both of us that we were really fortunate to have good people around us. I think not just as a support system, but as coaches and being in a really organized club, I think those things are really important to develop. You know, there's always up and downs. Like, that's how the learning curve goes. The learning curve isn't just a straight line up. It's always kind of like steps, and sometimes you plateau a little bit and sometimes you go down a little bit, and then that's when you improve. Just sticking with it and knowing that, you know, there is up and downs and that it's okay to sometimes have some bad days too, and that struggling is a part of getting better, I think.
The one thing that I always say is that regardless of what you do and where you go, like, there isn't one right decision you can make. Like, everybody's different. You always gotta keep in mind why you're playing the game and do it for the right reasons. I think that Franz kind of touched on it. We had the right people in our lives to support us, but it's very important to go to the gym because we love basketball and not because you have to go to the gym. Because if you really love basketball, then you go to the gym without asking and you work harder without pushing yourself. You know, it's just, it comes natural, and it's not about agents. It's not about getting drafted super high, like sleeping in the best hotels and wearing the coolest watches and all that stuff, driving the coolest cars. It's about making it to the highest level at what you do. So that's kind of what I always emphasized. And like Franz said, you're gonna fall back on that. And sometimes I get caught up in that too. And I think, oh, like, I want a new watch, you know? And you kind of like shift your focus towards that. And I always gotta remind myself, like, what am I doing here? And that I really like basketball. And that's why I'm here. That's what made me successful. So playing for the right reasons is something that, feeds me on a daily basis. Then it doesn't even feel like work, to be honest with you, because you go to the gym, do what you love every day, and they're stupid enough to pay you for it. So that's kind of what you know have to embrace. Yeah.